compare your lives to mine and then kill yourselves.